Hi, it's Stella from Meeple University, and this is Stella Short and Sweet for Orléans Stories from DLP Games. In the old world of Orléans, you need to master various challenges through different eras and conditions. The game plays 2 to 4 players with mechanics such as pool building, area control, and resource management. The game is of medium to heavy complexity. In Orléans Stories, you'll feel some familiarity from the previous Orléans games. In this video, I'm assuming that you are familiar with Orléans' base game. In this game, there are two scenarios with different game objectives. First recommended scenario is the King's Favor, shorter, 5 rounds. There are objectives each end of era, usually around sending off certain workers or goods, building certain buildings, and owning certain number of territories. There is area control part where you need to give up resources as well to build. If players can't meet end of era objectives, they have 2 tokens they can give up, but beyond that, players get eliminated from the game completely. Objectives are money, areas, building, goods, and favorite tile. Second scenario, the First Kingdom, has 8 eras. No player eliminations. Players can advance to the next era at different times once era objectives are met, and the player who meets goods, workers, and citizen requirements first wins. Both scenarios have evolving stories and slight variation of rules each era. If you like storytelling in guided objectives, Orléans Stories offers that. Each era gives you some varieties of rules. It's good to change it up a little bit. With the introduction of player eliminations, I feel though as if it is going slightly different direction than the previous Orléans. I mean, it's not that hard to avoid by getting the required items, but it does steer towards more take that, like stealing other people's goods, taking control of other people's territories. You may need to think Orléans Stories as different type of game from the original Orléans. It still has the pool building elements that I like. Perhaps the main difference is the era with more focus goal each era, storytelling, and different game and objectives. So thanks for watching guys, if you have any questions for me, please write in the comment sections below. You would help us by subscribing to Meeple University and hit the bell so you won't miss anything from us. I also share my board games journey on Instagram, hopefully I'll see you there too. Until next time!